It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hi, I'm Officer J.D. Dhein. This is policeonthescene.com. Today we're going to talk again on our series about CPTED. We talked about it in our first series. It's crime prevention through environmental design. It's a way to help prevent people from looking at your home as a possible place to steal stuff, or your business for that. It's not about locks. It's not about access control or alarm systems. It's about landscaping, lighting, things that you can easily correct to make your home less attractive to burglars or thieves. Today, what we're going to talk about on our second one, our first one we talked about entry into your home. This one's going to be lighting. And lighting is important, but having the right type of lights at the right level is also very important. For example, this first picture right here, you see some flood lighting, and it's at a very low level. And what I mean by that is you could easily unscrew the lights because it's only about 5 feet off the ground, and the lighting is obviously no longer there. Something like that you're going to want in this photo right here, in-case lighting, where the lights are not easily obtained. And what I mean by that is they can't be tampered with. I mean, you literally have to smash this light to be able to get to the light to make it not work. And that makes a lot of noise, and burglars don't like that. So if it's a level where people could reach and tamper with the actual unit, in case lighting like this is the way to go. Now, you go back to the floodlight here with just the screw-in floodlights. I mean, that's okay if they're way up higher than 10 feet or 10 feet or so, or where you think most people can't reach them. I mean, that's the big thing. Out of reach is the key. So with that, that's fine. So where I'm going with this segment is when you look around your house or even your business, make sure that the lighting you have can't be tampered with in a short period of time. That's the key. So if they can't reach the bulb to unscrew it, it's probably okay. If they can, it's something you might want to adjust. With that said, if you have any other questions regarding lighting, email us at policeonthescene.com or wait for some of our upcoming segments, which will go into more detail on this. With that said, I'm Officer J.D. Dhein, and I'm 10-8.